calendar, it's the 1st of July already. So that means I've been finished college for 2 whole months. By now I thought I would have accomplished a few of the things on my to-do list, and no, zilch. That's why I thought it would be a great idea to start a little project, Doodle Every Day. I was inspired by Maddie, link on the screen. I really recommend that you check out her videos, they are amazing. What it entails basically is grabbing hold of a pen, pencil, paper, whatever it is you use to make art, a guitar, doodling or jamming every day for summer until the 1st of September. So we've got 2 months to do this project. I thought this was a really good idea because I've always been kind of a creative, arty person. As a child, all I did after school was go home and draw and just spend hours and hours drawing. Teachers always shouted at me during class because I would be drawing on the books and drawing on the tables, and mum and dad would get angry at me because there was no room on their table. I was always really preoccupied. The sad thing is that my childhood drawings seem to have vanished into thin air. You can't find them anywhere. The thing with art is once you fall in love with it, you can't really undo it. You're kind of married. Everyone always says that you'll never lose your art, or that you'll never lose your love for art or your talent. Maybe that's true, but I still fear it. Like, what if someday I wake up and I can't draw? I lost all the art that I did as a child. Maybe one day I'll forget what art is. I'll forget how to make art. That's why I thought the Doodle Every Day project was such a great idea. If you want to take part, or if you're kind of excited about this, then do it! It's not just specific to drawing either. Writing stories, poetry, writing music, comic books, anything to get your creative juices flowing. Let's just call it an open invitation to set your imagination free. Hopefully when I sit down on the 1st of September in 2 months, I'll be really proud of the achievement of having a sketchbook full of illustrations. So, let's go. This is what I created today as my first journal entry. And by the way, go check out Maddie's channel.